In this question, we have to find the displacement. So displacement is actually given by this vector OA.